Yep.
And a single.
Wait.
Yep.
The fielder cuts that one off well.
He has played that nicely. Gets two.
Wait.
Yep.
One run there. And that's four.
I wonder how the bowler will react to the last delivery being smacked to the boundary.
Yep.
Bit expensive in that one. Australia, none for 250.
Yes.
And that's a single. Play that one well.
Yep.
That's hit high.
Four runs there. Super shot.
Need to find a way to restrict the batsman here. He is hitting it really well.
Yep.
And a single taken. The bowler beating them all ends up there.
Wait.
Yep.
Another run added to the score. Australia are now none for 257.
Wait.
Yep.
No! Wait.
Wait.
Yes.
Yep.
Great fielding there, on target despite the distance. And that's three. Australia moved their score to none for 261. Gibbs, coming back into the attack, has done well so far.
Catch it!
Superb shot. We just can't afford to bowl any more like that last one.
Yep. Oh!
One run there.
Catch it!
Solid shot. Goes for four.
We played that last one very well. How will the bowler go here? That one from the stump cam. That's run away to the boundary. Can't be giving away too many runs like that. Out, but was there any...
The last one went to the fence, so will the bowler try something different here?
Helps it!
appeal for that one. I wonder how the bowler will react to the last delivery being smashed to the boundary. Good shot. Four runs.
Big over. Australia, wouldn't mind a few more of those. Has been bowling well here. Comes back on from the Paddington end.
Waiting. Yep. No!
Safely back, but you wouldn't want to make a habit of it.
Waiting. Yeah.
And they get through for one.
This is high in the air. Good effort. Four runs. Reasonably good over there. Australia, none for 285.
Catch!
Superb shot. Giving away runs on that last one. Need to tighten up. Another ball and another big six. The bowler's going to have to keep it much tidier here, or this could get to be a really expensive over.
Catch it!
Maximum! That goes flying, and he makes it three sixes in a row. The batsman's looking in really good form, judging from the last shot. What can the bowler do? Plays and misses. Tremendous stroke. This batsman looking really good at aiming to hit big here. The bowler needs to find a more troubling line.
Catch!
That's two in a row now.
Australia are now none for 315. Four runs there, super shot.
Can't be giving away too many runs like that.
Wait. Yes.
Nice stroke there. That throw's gone to the wrong end. Lucky escape for the batsman.
Two runs off that delivery.
Yes.
One more to the score.
Wait there.
Yep.
Oh, very nice there from Richardson. If that was thrown to the other end, I think you'd be looking at another wicket for sure. And two runs added to the scoreboard.
Oh, super shot that. Great timing. Races to the boundary for four. The bowler's going to have to keep it much tidier here, or this could get to be a really expensive over.
Waiting. Yeah.
A bit expensive there. Australia, none for 329.
Wait there.
Issues a challenge to the bowler. Keep bowling there, and you're going to have a long day. Take a bow. A double century on ODI debut. What a truly magnificent innings.
Can't be giving away too many runs like that.
Catch it!
That came right from the meat of the bat. Four runs. Giving away runs on that last one. Need to tighten up. It's not a risky shot when you play it that well. Need to find a way to restrict the batsman here. He's hitting it really well.
Catch!
Oh, great shot. Four from the moment it left the bat. He played the last one really well. How can the bowler respond here?
Heads that away.
Oh, that was very close. Great delivery.
Just helps that one over the rope for six. Australia move to none for 355.
Wait. Yes!
That's hit high.
Good running. That's three. Six. Huge shot.
The bowler was punished on that last ball.
Yep.
Great shot, got hold of it and sends it for six. This batsman looking really good at aiming to hit big here. The bowler needs to find a more troubling line.
Yes!
Plays that straight through the covers. Great shot. The bowler needs to try something a little bit different here. The last one clearly not working.
Yep.
That goes for four. Good shot. That probably felt like two overs for the bowler. He's just being punished. The pace bowler coming into the attack.
Thank you.
Solid shot. Goes for four.
The batsman's looking in really good form, judging from the last shot. What can the bowler do?
The bowler beats the bat.
Yes.
Another run added. The batsman moves to 150. This is really shaping up to be an amazing batting display.
Yep.
High in the air. Big shot. That's four. Nice shot. The last one went to the fence, so will the bowler try something different here?
Wait. Yep.
They'll take a single. Gave a few too many away in that over. Australia, none for 390.
Perfect example of how to play that shot. I wonder how the bowler will react to the last delivery being smashed to the boundary.
Wait there.
Four runs there, super shot.
You just can't afford to bowl any more like that last one.
Waiting.
Yep.
One run there. Australia make it none for 399.
Wait, yep.
Didn't middle it, but they'll get some runs. And that's three. Raises the bat and celebrates 250. A mighty innings.
Wait, yes.
The fielder cuts that one off well. Big reprieve there. Throw went to the wrong end, and both batsmen are safely home. And two runs added to the scoreboard. Two runs added. The batsman, in a way, lucky not to connect there. He misread that and could easily have found the edge.
Shot high in the air. The fielder throws the opportunity away, went to the wrong end.
And two runs added. good effort. 4 runs. Australia doing well out of that over. They're now none for 412.
Yep.
That's gone high in the air.
And that gets to the boundary. 4 runs.
The bowler won't want too many more to go like that last one.
Well and truly beaten by the bowler.
Wait.
West Indies have finally ended what was a very impressive opening partnership. This would be an innings to remember, making their new high score. One run taken.
Yep.
That's 4 all the way. He played the last one really well. How can the bowler respond here? Through the covers, and that's 4.
That's the end of the over. A wicket from it, but also runs. Australia, 1 for 425. Oh, the batsman just couldn't get out of the way. Ouch.
No!
The batsman didn't know where that was going.
We'll remember this innings for quite a while, setting a new high score.
He's trapped in front there.
Misjudge that one. Ouch.
Tries to drive that, but mistimes.
Another run taken. Has done well in that over. Australia, 2 for 428. The pace bowler is coming into the attack from the Paddington end.
The bowler's got away with one there. Seemed well wide to me.
Yep.
Didn't middle it, but they'll get some runs. They get back for 2. Another run added to the score. Good running. That's three. End of the over. Australia, 2 for 434. Gibbs to come back on again. Plays this shot well. They'll get something here. Just helps that one over the rope for six.
Need to find a way to restrict the batsman here. He's hitting it really well.
Comes in!
Big shout here.
Should get some runs.
Solid shot. Goes for four.
The last one went to the fence, so will the bowler try something different here?
How's it?
Confident appeal. Give away a bit too much there. Australia, 2 for 445.
One run added.
Yep. And there's air on this. And they get back for three.
Yep.
One more to the score.
Safe hands from the fielder. A regulation catch.
They were looking good out there. A real shame to see their wicket fall this soon. Able to connect.
Waiting. Yep.
Reacted well there. Good catch. Got a start, but he couldn't keep going. It's an important wicket.
A very good over there. Two wickets taken. Australia, 4 for 450. Right-arm fast bowler is coming into the attack from the Rand wicket.
They'll get one there. Bowler beating them all ends up.
Waiting up.
They take a single.
That's hit the pads. Big shout. A tough call.
They'll get a single.
We've got a change in the commentary box. Joining me now is Mel Jones.
Hey, Slats. Good afternoon to you all.
This over will be the start of the fielding restrictions.
Waiting. Yep.
That's a good boundary.
The bowler was punished on that last ball. Ah, good shot.
Good effort. Four runs.
The batsman's looking in good form judging from that last shot. What can the bowler do? Through for one.
Australia lose a wicket there. The score at the end of the over, 5 for 466.
Yep.
Chance goes begging.
Good shot. Smash that to the boundary. Nice four. Need to find a way to restrict the batsman here. He is hitting it really well.
It wasn't perfectly timed, but a good shot.
That's four all the way. But the bowler's going to have to keep it much tidier here, or this could be a very expensive over.
Right foot drive towards the offside. One bounce and it goes for four.
Well, the bowler won't want too many more to go like that last one.
Yes.
They'll get one more.
And they go through for one.
Australia move their score to 5 for 482.
Wait on it.
Shame it couldn't go any further. Australia, 6 for 482.
That'll that'll settle his nerves. Good shot first up.
Nicely ran there, they'll get two.
Wait, yep.
Oh, well fielded. That was headed to the boundary. They get home safely. The throw going to the wrong end there. And two runs added to the scoreboard. Ends that over. Australia, 6 for 488. Good shot. Good timing. Just helps that one over the rope for six.
Giving away runs on that last one. Need to tighten up here.
How's it?
Big shout for that one.
Great fielding. That's a boundary saved.
Ouch. The throw went to the wrong end. He's used up his luck quota for the day, I'd say.
Two runs. Six. Great shot.
Can't be giving away too many runs like that.
They get back for two. That got hit and stayed hit. Six runs. Australia move on now to 6 for 510. Oh, super fielding there. Run saved for sure. Two runs off that delivery.
Yep.
And two runs added.
To drive that, but missed times.
Yep. No! Yeah.
Yep. No getting past that fielder. Two runs added. Eight runs added there. Australia, 6 for 518. Paul coming back on here. They've been bowling well so far.
Waiting.
Didn't middle it, but they'll get some runs.
Another good shot. He's closing in on the half century. Well, he played that last one very well. How will the bowler go here?
run saved with that effort.
The last one went to the fence, so the bowler tries something different here.
Wait on. Yep.
That's a big wicket, cutting a can't be giving away too many runs like that. That's hit the pad. Huge appeal. Only the one review. He must be confident, or he'll be hearing all about it from his teammates.
Ball pitches in line. Hitting in line. And the decision stands. We'll be right back.
Need to find a way to restrict the batsman here. He is hitting it really well.
Yep.
Solid shot. Goes for four.
I wonder how the bowler will react to the last delivery being smacked to the boundary.
Wait, yep.
Two run.
Waiting, yep.
Didn't middle it, but they'll get some runs.
The fielder throws the opportunity away. Went to the wrong end.
Nicely ran there. They'll get two. Reaches 50 and has helped the run rate too. Nice there from this player. Two runs added.
You just don't need overs like that. Need to tighten things up now.
Gibbs, coming back into the attack, has done well so far.
Oh, good delivery. Spun more than the batsman expected. And it's a big hit. Over the rope for six. The batsman's looking in good form, judging from that last shot. What can the bowler do? Doesn't play that one well. Swing and a miss.
Nice bowling.
Good shot. That's six.
Nice stroke there.
Waiting.
That's gone again. Big hitting.
Australia move to six for 553. No getting past that fielder. If that was thrown to the other end, I think you'd be looking at another wicket for sure.
He'll get two for that. Good shot.
Yep.
Oh, super work there.
One more to the score.
Yep.
Oh, clever. Back foot cut. Oh, well fielded. That was headed to the boundary. Misjudged that throw, and the batsman survived what would have been a certain run out.
He has played that nicely. Gets two. Huge shot to get off the mark there. Giving away runs on that last one. Need to tighten up here.
Winning.
that's dropped. Oh, no. That's the end of the over. A wicket from it, but also runs. Australia, 7 for 565.
Heading. Yep.
And this is in the air. They get back for two.
Yep.
Ah, good shot.
A well-fielded, really good work out there. Good running. That's three.
Waiting. Yep.
Oh, no. Drops it. West Indies finally managed to take the wicket off.
Yes.
That's four all the way. Can't be giving away too many runs like that.
The drive, but can't connect. Really misjudged that.
Yep.
And they get back for three. The bowler has had a good over there, gave away a few runs, but more importantly got the wicket. West Indies can now have four fielders outside the circle.
Yeah, yep.
They take the single.
Yep. Misjudge that. Takes a hit on the body.
That's a single.
Wait.
Caught, and that has ended the innings. The final wicket falls, and they've set a target of 580 runs. West Indies are facing an uphill battle here. Australia had the runs on the board and were able to get home here.